Hi friends, welcome back to our new video. And this video we provide AP 10th class general science question paper. So this is your general science question paper, and this question paper is a very important question paper for your exam. Okay, so you can see this is your part 1 physical science, and then you can see your section 1, and it carries 6 mark. Okay, then you can see your first question, identify which type of lens it eats, and then you can see your second question, this is your material and this is your resistivity. Okay, then you can see your third question. So complete this question paper guys, because this is very most IMP question paper for your exam. Okay, so you can see this is the third question, write an example for dovinar thread. Okay, then you can see your fourth question, galena is an OA of which metal. Okay, then you can see your fifth question. So this is your fifth question, what is the direction of field line in their the inner side of a solenoid. Okay, then you can see your sixth question. So this is your sixth question, and then you can see your section second, and it carries 8 marks. Okay, and then you can see your 7th question, 8th question, all questions you can see, and all questions are very important for your exam. Okay, then you can see your 9th question. This is your 9th question, sun appear red in color during sunrise and sunset, give reason. Okay, then your question number 10, mention any two uses of graphite in day-to-day life. Okay, then you can see your section 3rd, and it carries 20 marks. You can see it carries 20 marks. Then you can see your 11th question, 12th question, and 13th question. So complete all question paper guys, because all questions are very important for your exam. Okay, then you can see your section 4th, and it carries 24 marks. And then you can see your 14A question, and then you can see your 14B question. Okay, so you can see your 15A question and 50B question. So all questions are very important for your exam. So complete all question paper, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon of our channel. Okay, and complete this question paper, because this is very most IMP question paper for your exam. Okay, then you can see your part B biological science section 1. So this is your part B biological science question. So you can see this is a very important question paper for your exam. And then you can see your 25 question, 26 question, and then you can see your section 3rd, and it carries 20 marks. So you can see your 27 question, 28 question, and 30 question, 31 question, all questions you can see, and all questions are very important for your exam. Then you can see your section 4th, and it carries 6 marks. Okay, so this is your 32A question, and this is your 32B question, and then your last question 33A question and 33B question. So complete all question paper guys, because all questions are very important for your exam. Then you complete this question paper, then you gain 100% marks in your number. So complete this question paper guys, and next video we provide this question paper with solution. So wait for next video.